Welcome. In front of me is a Oppo Reno 12 FS, and today I will show you how you can enable power saving mode on this phone. To get started, you'll want to pull down your notifications by swiping down from the top of your screen, like so, and then you can swipe down somewhere below here to extend the list of toggles. And obviously we're looking for power saving toggle, so if it's not visible on the first page, you can then swipe to the left and this will show you additional pages where, for me, power saving mode is located. Once you see it, you can simply tap on it, it toggles on, it lowers the brightness just a tiny bit, so that's a visible change. And if we hold the toggle, we might have some more information. So power saving mode, we can click right here and you can see what is changed. So we have power saving mode, learn more, and here are, well, here's the entire list of things that will be changed by enabling the power saving mode. Now, the ones that you probably will care the most about is the first option, or first step, which is the performance and background task. So optimizes system resources, limits background activity, disables lag for recent applications, and disables background syncing. The last thing in here, background syncing, that is the most important one. And just to elaborate a little bit further on this, what it means is it will disable Wi-Fi and mobile data when you're not using the device. So when it goes into sleep mode, which this would be considered sleep mode after a couple minutes though, it will disconnect from any kind of networks. And because of that, you wouldn't be receiving any kind of notifications from apps that require internet connection. That would include apps like Facebook, Messenger, WhatsApp, Instagram, Discord, and plethora of other ones, obviously. So keep that in mind, as it might be very impactful to, well, your day-to-day usability of the device and what you rely on, well, for your device to actually do. Now, once you're done with the power saving mode, you can turn it off by finding the toggle once again and tapping on it, and this will revert all the changes back to its original state. Now, with that being said, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.